future? What does it hold? What lies in store when our children grow old? Will subsequent centuries enjoy the same luxuries, or will our overindulgences leave them in the cold? The fossil fuels are running out. There's not much oil or coal left to shout about. The stores are diminishing, they'll pretty soon be finishing. What can be done about this drought? We can harness the wind and the sun and the sea, and that way we'll begin to be fossil fuel free. But there is another science just around the bend that means our fossil fuel reliance could be coming to an end. It's called fusion. Fusion. It's the energy source that the sun itself is using. It's fusion. Fusion. Upon which our grandchildren's world will be cruising. There's a bottomless supply, and that's the reason why the future looks brighter with fusion. There's no long-term waste, it's incredibly efficient and safe from meltdown in a way fission isn't. It's friendlier than attacking our landscape through fracking. It's undeniable that it's viable and reliable. The biggest fusion plant yet is a machine called Jet up in Oxfordshire, where it's become clear that fusing hydrogen is tough, and even Jet's not big enough. They'll need a bigger prototype to live up to all my hopes, so they are building one in France. This is gonna greatly enhance mankind's ability to make cheap electricity. And once that day is here, we can finally clean up our atmosphere with fusion. Fusion. It's the energy source that the sun itself is using. It's fusion. Fusion. Upon which our grandchildren's world will be cruising. There's a bottomless supply, and that's the reason why the future looks brighter with fusion.